Hello everybody, welcome back. I wanted to share with you today a very simple farm layout that will help you make 1 million units every 15 minutes. A very easy to build glass farm that will help you not only make money fast, but also become familiar with the farming mechanics in No Man's Sky next. The goal of this farm is to grow frostwort that we can harvest for frost crystals, which we can use to create glass. A product worth 18,000 units. The first thing you need to do is find the planet with the right biome and claim a base there so we can grow frostwort without building biodomes or other elaborate structures. Frostwort is native to frozen planets. All we will need is one square room, a door, a teleport module, an access ramp, and if you like, a galactic trade terminal and a storage unit. For these buildings, we will need 400 pure ferrite for the room and door, 50 ionized cobalt and 1 ion battery for the teleport module, 50 pure ferrite and 50 carbon for the access ramp, 25 magnetized ferrite and 3 microprocessors for the trade terminal, 50 magnetized ferrite and 20 sodium for the storage unit if you choose to build one. Once you are done building your base, all that is left is to plant the frostworts. One piece of glass has a value of 18,000 units and requires 50 frost crystals to make. Each frostwort plant produces 50 frost crystals every 15 minutes, so basically one glass every 15 minutes. In order to create a frostwort plant, you will need 100 dioxide and 25 chromatic metal. To make 1 million every 15 minutes, you will have to grow 56 plants. So in total, you will need 5,600 dioxide and 1,400 chromatic metal. You can harvest them from a planet if you want, or buy them from a space station. Dioxide is native to frozen planets, and copper that is required for chromatic metal is quite common. And that is pretty much all. Your farm is complete, and all you have to do is wait 15 minutes to harvest and craft glass. A very easy to build farm that will provide you with a steady income every 15 minutes. You can add more plants and double or triple your income if you like. You can sell the glass from the trade terminal or visit a space station easily with a teleport module to find a better price. Or you can use the glass for the production of other more advanced products. Every 15 minutes you will earn a million, so in total 4 millions per hour, but I also like this layout because of its flexibility. You can harvest 4 times per hour or go play, explore and enjoy the game, and when you are in a space station, port into your farm, get the glass and go back to continue playing. Thank you very much for joining me. If you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more. I am Squid of Love and I will see you next time. Bye bye.